छोटा है जापानी, ये पतलून इंग्लिशानी, सर पे लाल टोपी रूसी, फिर भी दिल हिंदुस्तानी।
Hello friends, how are you? I hope you are doing good. Friends, do you know why I sing this song today?
Yes, you got it right.
Our Independence Day is coming. In India got independence on 15 August 1947. So today we will talk about our freedom fighters. I'll show you some pictures and we will identify those persons. So here comes the first picture. And you guess who is he? He's Bhagat Singh. Bhagat Singh was hero of independence movement. He was born in Punjab on September 27. He joined the freedom movement at very young age. We called him Shahid Bhagat Singh. He died at the age of 23. Next picture is, yes, you got it right. He is our Bapu. His name is Mahatma Gandhi. He was born on 2nd October. Gandhi ji started Satyagraha Andolan and Namak Andolan. 1942, he gave a slogan, Karo Ya Maro. The next picture is, yes, you are right. He is Rani Lakshmi Bai. People call her as Jhansi Ki Rani. She was a brave freedom fighter. She never gave up her nation because of her child. She took him to fight against British army. The last picture. Can you help me to guess? Yes, you are right. He is Subhas Chandra Bose. He was born on 23 January. He was a great leader and brave freedom fighter. His slogan, Tum mujhe khoon do, main tumhe azadi dunga. Every year we celebrate Independence Day to give a tribute to their victory. So friends, let's say Bharat Mata Ji Jai.
Please like and subscribe my videos. Don't forget, press the bell icon.